by Yoga Speed Shop here. It's a little windy out here. Hope you can hear this. Just gonna demonstrate what you don't wanna do when you have a car on a trailer on the back side of it like that. You're trying to make adjustments. What you don't wanna do is, not thinking about it, disconnect your trailer from your truck. Cause that's what happens. Especially when you have weight on the back like that. So don't do that. It'll screw the crap out of you. So, real quick lesson on what not to do.